And now it's time for Vito's Cucina Quickies!
Ciao for now.